wanted to be growing up was pretty. I just wanted to be myself. I just wanted to be accepted. Just be one of the people that is part of a group or part of a clique. But I never fit in. Growing up, I had a great mother who loved me unconditionally, and she knew who I was as a person. She would dress me up and do my hair, my makeup. She'd make me feel pretty. She let me wear her dresses, and I would model them for her and dance around, and she would put on music. It was fun. But then my father would see me like this, and temperament about it. He would ridicule me and smack me and call me a fag, a homo. It would happen every day. I would just hide in my closet and stay in my room all day and not come out. It's just how life was. Just how it was back growing up. But now I'm a stronger person. I know what I am. I know what I want. I know it. How I want to be as a person. Where I fit in life and this world around me. I'm proud of who I am. My name is Patricia. I'm a strong, independent woman who loves life, animals, music, dancing. I'm proud to be me. I'm proud to be who I am.